made it a part two. So I showed you when she was sleeping, and right now she's sleeping, and they still didn't get to do the doll collections. And we got her pamper, and we got her wipes, and her bottle to drink. Bottle. So yeah, and this is her changing table down here. So yeah, let's get it. Come on, wake up, Summer. And I can see poop on her leg. This is a little pillow to keep her head nice and relaxed. And we're gonna give her a teddy bear to hold. Cause she likes that. And her pacifier so she don't cry. She needs to start taking her pacifier now. It's like she's not taking her pacifier. Wait, I'm gonna pause this for a second. Got her to take her pacifier. Okay, yeah, now. Probably gonna need more changing in her bottle because she's gonna want to drink something when she goes to bed and her up. So let's take it out. This is to clean her up, but it's like very nice. I'm just gonna get this to rest her stuff on. Not this one. I saw them for, you know. So yeah. I think her diaper got wet. And I test the pamper on her, so, you know, when I take it, I can just, you know, do my thing. Okay, let's get out these. It's raining today. Oh gosh, her diaper is so wet. Oh gosh, right here is like almost soaking wet. Right here. She smells like she pooped and peed. Oh gosh, guys, look at that. Okay, guys. I don't really want to really show you, so I'm gonna use this and not to show you her private part. So, yes, there you go. Can't really see it, but if you do, that's good. So, yeah. I am going to, oh, she pooped too. Oh, yuck. Sucky, yucky, yuck. Yep, there you go. If you don't want to see this, skip the part. Skip this part. Okay. Okay. Ew, so nasty. Can't believe she didn't actually use the bathroom yesterday, like when I wake up. So this is her paper from yesterday. She weird. So there you go. Now let's put on her diaper. just going to put on diaper. I need to put on the other side. Where is the other side? It's gonna take me a little time to find it. I hope she don't poop again. Well, Posy, I'll tell you when I found it. It was like right before my eyes. Right here. Now let's put on the other part of the diaper. And she's nice, fresh, and clean to go back to bed. Before she goes back to bed, I am going to feed her. Because she is going to be hungry in the middle of the night. And I'm not ready to. I am not waking up and feeding her. Their feeding is not natural, it's Jamaican feeding. It's very nice feeding, you guys can buy it. Okay, yeah, this is what she drinks so far. It kind of looks high, but it's actually not high that much. Okay, yeah, she's all good. Okay, I'm gonna give back her pacifier so she can go to bed. Wait, I'm gonna do something. Okay, there you go, we got her pacifier and her teddy bear. She's nice and fresh. She was crying. I'll show you the part where she was crying because she cries loud. So, yeah. Just gonna put up her diaper stuff back in her diaper thing. Her diaper bag thing. So, yeah. Cover that thing up. I really like the smell of wipes. Smell good. That must burn her up so she feels nice and warm. So she don't feel little fancy when she sleeps. There you go. I'm gonna put her into bed now. Yeah, okay, so I got her changed. I'm gonna put back her bottle. That's okay. Just in case she wants it back. So yeah, I guess that's it.